morning, all. Good morning. Welcome to the Black Man in the Village. This is Will. Hope you guys are having a nice night, day, evening, whatever. So today, we got a trike making some noise right here in the background, going by the house. So today, we're going to head out to the village today, you guys. Look like a gloomy day today. Probably going to rain on us. But we're gonna head out to the village. We got some wonderful things we're gonna do in the village today and tomorrow, so you guys don't wanna miss that. So stay to this video to the end. Once we hit the road, I'll be back. All right, guys, so we made our first stop. We're in Carriguera. A lot of people out earlier in the morning, let me show you. So this is the market out here. Selling sandals right here on the left. There go Jocelyn in front of me. Somebody hollering. They sell the fish right there. Trying to get Jocelyn to buy some fish. I'm not your daddy. Nah. Tell him, hey, daddy. Y'all hear him talking about, hey, daddy. I tell him, I'm not your daddy. Vegetables?
I do, yeah.
Okay. So this side is where the vegetables at. So Jocelyn, get ready to get some vegetables over here. A lot of vegetables. See this? So this is the marketplace in Carriguera. It's huge. Down there in that blue building is where the fish is at. All the fish. So I don't know where she's gonna stop at, but see all the vegetables. Oh, she know her. So that's salt, you guys. Fresh salt. Little peppers. It's a lot of fresh vegetables. Limes. Look how good these vegetables look, you guys. Straight from the farm. Look, straight from the farm. So it was raining a little bit early, but you see, this is where a lot of people come to buy stuff. This is just one street right here we're on. It's like several blocks going back that way. We're on the last block. Because behind this building is the water. I don't know if you guys can see. Out there, you see this water. And that's the big fish market right there. Everybody's selling stuff. So this whole street on the left side is mostly vegetables. We're going all the way down. You guys can see. So all the vegetables. So right here on the left, you guys see this? Right in front of me is this handmade furniture right here. See these bed frames made out of solid wood? Like a queen size. This is all solid wood. I don't know the price, but I bet you it's very reasonable. All this is handmade right here. So on the right there, these trikes are waiting to take people places for business. And then on the left too, you see there's a lot more trikes. So these guys right here in front of me, looking for business. Take people places. And then these are your vans right across the street. So we in one of these vans. We're gonna head back, get back on the van and head back going towards the port. So you guys, we made it to the port. You see Ginger behind me, that's our van. We get ready to unload. What's up? That's my brother-in-law. Look, he on the bike. Say, hey, Will. He rode my bike back down here. So, it's still kind of early in the morning. I don't know, I think about 7:30. I'm just turning around a little bit. Let me switch around. There go the beautiful Gingers. Looking for a spot to pee. A lot of boats here at the port today, you guys see. A lot of people gonna be going home. So it looks like we're gonna be going into some rain. Because we got to go that way right there. But look, see how it's hazy? You can usually see all the islands out there, but you can't. So we might get some rain. So they're unloading. This is one or two boats. This is our biggest boat right here. And then we have a smaller boat. So right now I got two guys helping unload. Usually have a lot. But let you guys see some beauty of the Philippines. That's what I love about this country, so beautiful. Some places with all this greenery, especially where the village is at. So you guys right there, that's a fishing boat that's going out. And once we get on the road on our boat, see they loading our boat with rice and everything, so. That's a fishing boat right there. Probably just coming in or getting ready to go out. Look like they just coming in. All right, once we get on this boat and hit that way, I'll be back. See the kids out in the water. I see Brilliant. I see JB. And they friends, look. There go JB and Brilliant next to JB. Hi JB, hi Brilliant. ¿Cómo está?
¡Ay! ¡Epa capot! ¡Jeep! ¡Bien!
Chill. The other side is some stairs up there, and they go up behind that school. So we're gonna walk to the other side, but this is the Taylor Aaron side right here. A lot of trash on the beach right here. It washes up. You see it's cleaner down there, so they'll clean this up soon. You see how it comes in, like a curve. And then when you go around that curve, our village is on the other side. But we're gonna get the boat unloaded first. And then we gotta walk it up the stairs. Huh? You doing a good job. Let me go over here and help these guys. One more look. This is Telly Aaron's side. There's Ginger. So y'all can see the boat right there. So I'm already breathing hard. I need to keep my butt in the village so I can get back in shape. Those are my little friends right there. All three of them carrying one bag. So a couple of houses on the left. The school is right up here. So we go up these stairs right here and get to the other side. At the top of these stairs is Rose's place. So I'm carrying this boxing bag right here. So let me follow these kids and go to the other side. So I'm on the back of you guys. This is home. Breathing a little hard. All the kids help bring the bags up. This is the beauty from the balcony. This is the beauty from the balcony. Look, that's the beauty from the balcony. Look at the beauty from the balcony, y'all. Look at the beauty from the balcony. Look at that beauty from the balcony. So look, this time we brought Ginger. So I'm going down these stairs. I gotta go down to the bottom so I can add some GCash on, so I can get my internet on. I gotta have my internet here. So for those who haven't seen the village, I'll let you guys see a little bit of the village. The school is right there. If you go to there, that's the stairs we came up at the end of this sidewalk. For those you don't know, see, there's nothing but sidewalks in the village. No cars, no streets. The only way to get in the village is by boat. So this is how some people make a living in villages. Have a little store. These are the stores you have in villages. Because a lot of people in the village, you know, can't get to a grocery store, nothing like that. So those little stores have just about everything they need. So you guys see some of the houses here. Hi, this is the barber right here. Matter of fact, I think I need to do something special for our barber before I leave. Dad! So we're here at these other stairs. This is what they call a dirty kitchen. It's a kitchen separate from the house. The house is, see up there? The house is back there. Where's Jacob? She's out in the water. Oh, okay. She got out there fast. So they cook in that corner right there, if you can see inside. This is a good sized dirty kitchen because it's hot in the houses. So a lot of people cooking dirty kitchens outside. They don't want to make the house too hot. You guys see the water behind this building right here. So these stairs then used to be here. I mean, the first time I came up, these was just rocks and mud. What kind of fruit is that? My baby girl showing me these fruit right there. Oh, I think those what they call miracle fruit. I think miracle fruit, but it's a lot on that tree. Coming up on my left is another store in the village. So you have one up top of the stairs I just came down. Then all the way on the other side at the end of the village is another store. So they're in competition with these stores. So I know it's three in the village. I don't know what that is, but see, she sells sandals over there. Some onions and tomatoes and ginger. And then this is the main part of her store. Hi. You guys see on the back shelf right there, you see some canned goods. There's milk. They have a lot of snacks. Bleach. Oh, I see some red horse. So. So I'm sitting here at the store. I just finished taking care of some business. I need to go get my internet on. This Kishi, you guys. Tomorrow's Kishi's birthday, so I gotta make sure I come over here and say happy birthday to Kishi. So there's a few kids out here. So these are the few kids out here. I'm gonna get them a little snack. That's one of my little friends right there. Yeah, I remember when I first came to the village. Oh man, she used to be so scared of me. Try to get her a snack too, Kishi. And just come here. Yeah, come here. Come on, get a snack. Tell them to come get a snack. So we gonna see if we grab a few more kids before I leave. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. See, that's my little friend. Let me see your nose, Munch. Your nose looking better. Munchy fell out of the mango tree when I was here last. I know. It's healed. It's healing. It's scabbed over. So we got some more kids coming. You guys want a snack? Better get a snack. You guys want a snack? Better get a snack. Oh, you're getting better, huh? Well, your hair growing fast, boy. But your haircut still looking cool. All right, so we finished here, you guys. I'm gonna head back up. Go take me. You're welcome. Bye. All right, guys, so it's raining outside. The noise you're gonna hear is rain. But what we got going on, wish it wasn't raining today. Let me show you. We bought slippers for all the kids in the village. That's what we're doing right now. We separating them, but I think when the size was sent to us, we didn't know they were small kids. So I think we bought more big kid shoes than we needed and less small kid shoes. So we might run out of small kid shoes because some of the size was small size and we thought they were big size. And so we bought a lot of big shoes, kids. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. So we got some of the kids up here. They ready to get in here and get these slippers. Hi. Hi. So you see these mostly small kids. Hi. So hopefully we have enough small kids slippers because we bought a lot of adult slippers, but trust me, they'll be used too. So I think we got about 100 pair of slippers, but I think we didn't buy enough small ones. Because like someone gave us an 8, we got an 8 big, but it's supposed to be an 8 small. So we'll see. So we getting the girls first. Look at baby girl up there. You're welcome. You're welcome. That was too big for her. Try them something smaller. You're welcome.
One.
So all the boys are coming in. These girls already got shoes right here. So yeah, he can fit those. Too big. So we still working on them. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. So that's what we do here, you guys. Still got slippers left, but you're welcome. Wait. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Perfect. Perfect. Put his toe ain't in there though. Look at that right, left foot. Right. That toe trying to hide. There you go. All right, it's connected. It's connected. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. So we're down to a few that's left. All right, everyone, so we're about finished. We still got a few slippers left, so we gave slippers just about to every kid on this side if they came. We still got a few left. We had got too many big size and not enough small size, but still all the kids got some. So we got some big slippers left. So hopefully we get some teenagers coming in and they can get the big slippers. So I think we got about maybe 15 to 20 pairs of slippers left. But that's what we do here. You know, we try to help the village, try to help others. And you know, walking through the village, I see a lot of kids always need slippers, or I'm always buying slippers. So I told my wife, let's just get everybody some slippers. That way we know, you know, nobody don't need none no time soon. So that's what we did today. I hope you guys enjoy that. And I'm gonna continue. You're welcome. That's Quincy, you guys. Quincy. Quincy, one of the first ones used to come to my clinic. So I'll be back maybe tomorrow morning with some more video, or maybe tonight. All right, be back, Black Man Village.
Bye.
All right, guys, I'm out for a walk. Baby girl, you see her back there. I was in there in the bed, she like that. Let's go for a walk. I said, okay. Then she said, let's go get some coffee. She wanna go get some coffee. We're gonna go walk out to the Telian side. It's a lady, she said coffee for 5 pesos. She actually got a little machine where you can get cappuccino or espresso or whatever. It only costs 5 pesos. And then Lil Will asked me where I was going, and I told him where I was going. And then he'll tell everybody else. And now look at me, I got something following me. I'm like, boy, be quiet. So look like we all finna go get some coffee or some cappuccino now. So let me see. So these are the stairs that I came up earlier today when I first got here. We're going down to this other side. Look how gorgeous it is out there, you guys. So this house is all through there. You see the greenery and stuff. So Jen just walking with us. She's my protection. So we're going down through here. Just the guy with the foot. He said he's doing better, but he's limping still. It's raining, you guys. The rain is coming down. I see it's raining. There go my JB. Hi, JB. JB mad. What you mad about, JB? So we got young coconut trees right here in front. People got their boats parked up. Shoe Island across the way. Little bit of rain coming down. But it's not too heavy, so we're gonna continue to walk. It was just me and May Rose gonna get coffee, but now we got quite a few. So this is where the coffee at. See the machine on the porch?
Hello.
Wait a minute, look. Oh my goodness. Is all these kids? Whoa, look. They see me and then they just start coming. You got your coffee, Will.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Rose got her coffee. Y'all like coffee? All right, let's give them some coffee too. I don't have any change. Get more coffee. So they all lining up to get coffee. You're welcome. It's hot, huh? Whoa, set it down. Put it up here. Don't drop it. It's hot, huh? Yeah. Gotta let it cool. So I just realized she's selling bread too. It was a sack right here, so we're gonna give all the bread out to the kids too. See, y'all getting that little seat, gonna have some coffee and a piece of bread. He different, boy. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. What's up, buddy? Oh, yeah, whoa, whoa, okay. You're welcome. So we just got about all the kids some coffee. They sitting there talking like they're adults. Coffee and bread and enjoying themselves. We just got a few more kids left to get some coffee and bread. See, look, some of the kids out here on this high on this boat out here. See, this is a big boat right here, you guys. This boat was made by hand, too. Look how huge it is. Look, the skis are on this boat is way right here where I'm at. Look. Yes? Yeah, this is a big boat. See the arms? And see the kids right there? So some of the kids out here on the big boat eating their coffee. This little girl don't want to go and get some coffee, but I'm going to make her. All right, guys, so I'm finished here. Here on the Italian side, made the kids happy on this side. Because, you know, I always get my kids on the other side. So I got the kids on this side. See a lot of kids are still out here playing with those Laco-Lacos. We used to call click-clacks when I was a kid. They came all the way back around in circle. Where you buy that at? Where can you buy that at? Do they sell them? You want a pair? Where can you buy them at? Girl. Ginger getting her attention. So I'm getting ready to leave the kids and go back to my side. Bye. Alright, baby girl, you ready to go back? Get your man. That's Jonaville, you guys. We have Jonaville going around. We're gonna give out some donuts today. You better keep count too. That's 8. So we're gonna give out some donuts today. Jonaville made them. Hi, Jonaville. Hi, Jonaville made them donuts. We're gonna give them. All right, how many you give her?
Because she
wants
two.
Okay, so how many is that? 16.
16? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh! Oh!
I must have miscounted.
Yurino!
Thank you. You're welcome.
Hi, man.
So that's 19, that's 17, right?
20.
20, okay. So we're gonna give out some donuts. Somebody want one? 22. You're welcome. Oh, let's go to my little friend's house. All my little man's in here to the right. 22. Oh. I forgot today's Kishi's birthday.
Yeah, because
you guys want a donut? You want a donut? What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? Yes. Yes. Get some donuts. Get some donuts. Get some donuts. Thirty-four. You're welcome. 36. 38. You're welcome. Let's go that way. Go find. You're welcome. Look at that, y'all. I am real. Girl, you better not be trying to hide. I ain't seen you in so long. Where you been? Huh? Zia! That's the pit bull. Look, that's the pit bull.
That's the Zia, come here. That's the pit bull. Come here, Zia. Come here, girl. Come here.
Gonna see if we find these little girls around here. Bunch of little girls live around there. That's my little friend right there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you,
Lynn. You're welcome. So we're almost out. How much is that? 20? No, how much I bought already?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Where the little girls at?
Yes.
She making some more? Are you gonna bring some more back for them? You're gonna get some more. We're gonna bring some more back for them. All right, guys, Jonaville single. Y'all better send her that email.
Hi, guys.
See, she looking for a chat friend. Ooh, look at me, yeah. All right. What?
Let's go dance.
Look at Brianna. Shake that booty, girl. Shake. Whoa. Yeah.
Quiet hands.
75, 76.
Hold it. You know.
77.
Brianna.
Hoy.
Hoy. Mama.
Come here.
Hoy, mama. Hoy.
78.
Thank you.
You're welcome. 79.
The pregnant girl.
That's my friend. Give her some.
Oh,
what's up?
Hi, Gilby.
Hello, guys.
Hi. Who's singing next?
Arthur.
Okay, go ahead, Arthur.
Yeah.
Dad about to give us a heart attack. This man be working. Look where he at. Dad, it's clean. It's clean. Yeah, I see you got the... Oh, you finna plant that pineapple right there. Tell him get his butt down. That's what keep Dad going, you guys. This man, he just be working. I keep telling you, I still think he almost 100. He is almost 100. So he just cleaned all that whole side off and planted some pineapple up there. And then he just put a pineapple, the stem. When you plant the stem, it'll grow another pineapple. The root, and then pop a pineapple. And Dad knows that. All right, Dad, it's time for you to get down. Come on, get down. Yeah! All right, you guys, so we out in the back. Coconut Mountain right behind the house. And Daredevil Dad, almost 100 years old, be scaring people with his 50-year-old machete. Look, now he's chilling. See that pint? That? Oh, wait a minute. No, Dad. You gonna put that right there? Oh, my goodness. Baby, that was just the first one he put on the side. He getting ready to put another one on the side right there. All right, so look. Joshin up there, she'll watch him. But Dad, oh, my goodness. All right, you guys. So I don't know if you can hear the kids laughing and playing. Look at all these chickens in this do-it-yourself chicken cage. Whoa, you're getting better. Let me show you guys. See, this is the kids do it. They all play together. They all play together on the court. Hi. Come on, y'all. Let's go play. I want to go play. Let's go play. It's already going.
Lloyd, the worker man.
Show me what you got. Dad.
All right, you guys, so that's it for this video. But tomorrow, we're gonna head out again, do something special. So you guys don't wanna miss that. It'll be coming out soon. That's what we do here. Our motto is to help us help others, because me and my wife definitely gonna help others. All right, peace out. Black man in the village, love you.